Hey, hi guys, in this video I am going to show you how you can download the SRTM DEM from usgs or the Explorer website. Okay, let's get started. Go to your favorite browser. Here I am opening my Google Chrome and go to the usgs or the Explorer website and go to this login page. And if you have already login to the Earth Explorer website, no need to re-login the website. But if you haven't it, and go to this login button and just click enter your username and password. If you haven't created the account yet, go to the create new account and fill the form. Here you can see your username, password and all of these, and I have already created the account in it. So I just go to and just enter my username and password from here and directly click over the sign in button. And okay, I am going to download the DEM of my own area and go to your required area of interest, and I zoom over the Pokhara city and go to the polygon, into the polygon area, and create a polygon over here. And no need to enter the date, and you can select the date from later. Okay, click over the data sheets and directly go to the digital elevation and go to the SRTM and check over the SRTM 1 arc second global and click over the results. And here I get the only one data, which is captured on 2014 923, and just click over the thumbnails, and here I get the DEM data, and just click over the download option. Okay, and download the GeoTIFF 1 arc second and click over download. And it's only a 24.8 MB, and keep a patience till it get downloaded. I have already downloaded the okay, wait for some minute. And click right click over it and show in the folder. Here you can see we have downloaded our DEM data. And go to your source bar and source for the arc map 10.5, and okay, to visualize the DEM data. And this one is my arc map, and just drag and drop the DEM data over here and visualize the result. Here you can see the result. Okay, and I change the color ramp so I can visualize the, you can see the voids due to the presence of the cloud over here. And if you download the area which do not have the clouds, you can see the results other than voids. Okay, let me show you. And I have all downloaded the imagery, okay, which does not have any void over the region. And here you can see this one is the region, It doesn't have any voids. Okay, let me remove the rig and see the color ramp over here. Okay, you can see the results. Okay, thank you.